tonight. So if you get it now, it should charge it tonight at like 12. I think it's 12 Pacific. Because it doesn't charge until like the changeover of the day into the next month. I'm not a very big Final Fantasy guy either, so like this is way out of my wheelhouse. I played a bit of 7. I never finished it. I wanted to, so I picked it up on Steam to kind of get back into it whenever I had the chance. But yeah. Hello up there! Gotta get to lunch, troll! I will grab your wedding! This is great. Sun doesn't hold up? Alright. It's not blasting off, Arnold. Oh! Fields in the 100-acre woods? Oh. Hang out, or maybe better. All right, Carp. See ya.
We set sail.
Take it easy.
It'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no, the raft!
Better get outside and fix it.
Sora, dinner's ready. Come on down, Sora.
Dinner, kid, parents. A lot of people say Final Fantasy IX was good. Super Mario Galaxy.
What's that?
Not sure how much Disney can handle.
It goes both.
It's fair.
And Kairi's.
Uh-oh. I'm fighting now. Okay. Hold on, I got this. I don't got this. So just, I can't hit them? Okay. This is just a running thing then. Oh, they're over there. There's a door right there.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
I think he knows something I don't know.
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again.
Bravely Default is a good Final Fantasy.
But this may be.
I kinda want Bravely Default.
We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
I
Riku.
Yo! You're getting got by Venom. The door is open. We're wasting so much money on cooling. Oh, hello. So now I have the Keyblade. So now I can actually hit them. Murders! So many murders! Okay. Might as well just go stick my key in the door, I guess. Go on in! Snake! Back, welcome back. It's good to see ya. So if you guys are new here and you like what you see, you should totally hit that follow button so you don't miss a single thing we do. Get email notifications so you know whenever we go live, all sorts of cool stuff like that. Play all sorts of games. Sometimes it might be this, sometimes it might be something else. It's always guaranteed to be a good time.
Whoa!
Don't open that door! I'm sorry, partner. I had to open the door. Yeah, I got the Sims 2 when it was free. I went and I did that. Done this once before. Did, but I need you to put your arm down here. Come on. There we go. Stab the little things in slow motion. Yeah, you can get the Sims for free with all the DLC, or Sims 2 for free with all the DLC. There's some weird things with it though, like it doesn't run in a proper resolution because it's an old game. Clean your drink on. But damn, miss you, take it easy.
Oh? Oh? Oh, look! A star's going out!
Come on, let's hurry!
So your couch can play on a console and a computer? That's fair. I don't know if The Sims 2 has, like, support for controllers. It might.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon.
Leon-esque? Oh my god, if we get like a Resident Evil crossover
Donald,
with Disney.
You know, I bet you that,
what do you know, you big Pluto?
Whoa, dude, that's not your word.
Come on, Pluto!
Pluto knows what he's doing. Goofy looking
this
dog.
Is a dream. Where am I?
I kind of want to try two really bad, but I need to play the first one before I play the second one. So this is what I'm doing.
Hey!
Can't break anything here. That's okay. That's all right. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Oh my. Man, you gotta open it, dude. Ha! Ha! You got a flipping key sword. Stick it in, turn it. I know what this is. Flipping, get out of here, you. Send 10 postcards in to win some. Check out the accessory shop. I might pick up 2.5. I'm thinking I probably will. Depends on if I'm able to get through this one in time. I'll find a way though. Really another world. Name's Sid. Godfrey. I like him because he's got goggles. He's got the best goggles. You know, lockpick sword? Flippin' Little Mermaid stuff better happen in this. I want to flip and do under the sea business. What's this? Okay. Wow, a crystal. Alright. Let's see here. I'm actually... We're coming up on the 2 hour mark. I'm gonna say, let's take like a 5 minute break, mostly because I probably have to go to the bathroom a little bit. And I'll be back after 5 minutes. Get up, stretch, get yourself like a snack, go to the bathroom or something, you know. Take it easy. It's not good to be sitting down for too long. Gotta keep moving around, that kind of thing. But I'll be back. Just don't go anywhere. All right. Whew, doesn't that truck drive by? It's like we're in San Francisco or something. Okay. Let's get back into this. Look at him walking. Okay. Here's some popping in the audio. Maybe I can fix that. By talking about it, it'll go away. Super weapon forging. Huh. Uh-oh. I know what that thing is. I've seen it a lot. These bubbles are different colored. Oh, it's money too! Nice! Okay. So the blue and yellow stuff is money. Green stuff is still experience or life, maybe? I previously mentioned. The rhythm, flipping, Persona Q, all that stuff. I feel like I need to get into a Persona game too. Like, I've been taking a long, hard look at stuff that I haven't played that a lot of people like, and I'm kind of like, I'm trying to find a way to get into it. Because I don't know, like, I'm not too into both of the subject matters for this game, but I still feel like I missed out on something really important. Like, I feel like I'm really missing out on something by not playing a Persona game, too. So I might start 3 at some point. So that's the one that I have. Also, that's the one that has Akihiko in it, and he's got punches, so I'm down with that. So we're at that part of the show, too, where I guess I'm gonna ask, anyone have anything cool to do on this weekend? Because, I mean, for me, I'm probably just gonna, like, when I'm not working at my other regular job, I'm probably just gonna be playing Final Fantasy, maybe. Also, Mario Golf World Tour is really good. I'm probably gonna be playing that, too. Don't forget protein, there you go. It's a bad game for completionists? That's not what I want to hear. That's not what I want to hear at all. Oh god, you're playing Kingdom Hearts. See, that's what I mean. Like, there's no one in between who's kind of like, Kingdom Hearts is okay. It's, you're either really down with it or you're not down with it at all. Watching Guardians. Oh yeah, Guardians of the Galaxy is the thing that's happening. Should probably try to find some time to go and see that. I'm not too big on movies. Like, I have a hard time, like, I guess, finding time, which is kind of weird. It's like, literally, when I'm not streaming, I'm either sleeping, or I'm working on stream stuff, or I'm working my other job to make sure I have enough money to pay for stuff. Like, I do things. Care to watch that much? I gotcha. That's understandable. Dude, it was either that I was gonna play this or I was gonna play Final Fantasy 14. That or Never Dead. Who would have been down for Never Dead? Is a good question. So people want to talk about a game that's like subjectively bad. Or objectively bad, but then it might be that, from what I hear. I haven't gotten to play it much, though, so I don't really know. There. I could play flippin' Sly Cooper. Sly Cooper's fantastic. I have a lot of really good PlayStation 2 HD games. The Jak and Daxter collection. Flippin'. Really like Jak and Daxter. Oh. Get up so I can hit you. So I gotta ask, do they add anything later on to the combat, like extra moves, or... So, like hit next is pretty cool. I mean, like, not even, like, magic stuff, like other combo attacks that I can do, or... Because that'd be cool. I'd like more stabby attacks. Holy cow, there's a lot of things to fight in here. Why are there so many things? Sliding dash. Okay, maybe I should just push past this area? I'm gonna do that. Just walk this way. It's out of a boyfriend's the good times. Hey, epic fail guy! It's like, got abilities. Sliding dash. Okay, rush and strike a distant enemy. Whip. Okay, so now that I have it equipped. How do I do it? I'm sure it'll pop up. I'll figure it out. Magic ability, strike raid, sonic blade. Okay, so there are things coming up. That's good. I mean, this is pretty alright. I'm a Dynasty Warriors guy, so, you know, this is right up my alley. But I love that Devolver's doing a lot of things. I think it was Devolver that actually set out to help GamerX with their money problems somehow. I saw an article link somewhere. I'm pretty sure Spencer's the one who actually linked it. Devolver's doing a lot of great stuff. A lot of great stuff. Pretty sure I'm not even going the right way. This looks like something to look at. I just want Grim Fandango HD to come out. That's all I need. Like, once I have that, I have Metal Gears, I have Grim Fandango readily available. Also, we're doing a full playthrough of that on the show.